Yo, everybody. Janik B here. Welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4 Let's Build. As always, this is my building-only series. No quests, no spoilers, no nothing. We just pimping out settlements like this one right here. If you guys are interested in my actual Let's Play, there is a link in the description to that playlist so you can check it all out in all its glory. Having a great time over there, shooting things up, getting blown up. But let us continue, shall we? Got a lot of stuff to do. My boy, is here finally. My drinking buddy. You know what?
Hey, buddy.
To
see you again. Care to wet your whistle? Or do you require a laugh?
I love it. I have not heard a joke yet, so.
Tell me a joke.
I went to the zoo the other day. The only animal they had was a dog. It was a shih tzu. Would you like a cold one, or did you want to hear a joke?
That's actually pretty good. One more joke before we start.
Tell me a joke.
I see you have a dog. You should name him 10 miles. Then you can tell people you walk 10 miles every day.
Alright, so I think at the beginning of every episode, if I remember, we're going to start off with a joke and see how many he's got, because that's funny. I'll take a beer, though.
Cold and refreshing.
This guy, I figured out how to, if you have the recipe in your inventory and you talk to him, it'll eventually say, hey, I got a recipe. So now I'm making the lager and the pale. I'm hoping to find the stout. I gotta look up, see where it is. Alright, so anywho, that was funny. Today, we've got some stuff to do. I wanna look and see how much stuff we have. Like, if we need aluminum, I have 34 aluminum to build things with. It's not a lot, but we'll have to make do. We have a heavy laser turret and a missile turret. Okay, let's make. We know for a fact that there's serious. How did I get up there last time? Oh yeah, I know how. We know for a fact that there is serious business going on. Okay, 5, 4, 3. I'm good. In this little spot, and so I want to have a double security going on. Like so, and then we'll take it out, run the wires. Why no? That's too far for both of you guys, huh? Hey, okay, hey, listen. Think I don't know how to fix things. We'll just put a little pole, a little power pylon. Oh, that would be actually kind of cool to do it like right here. And then, I know it's a little bit... instead of this one, let's store that guy. And we'll put a power pylon, be popping right there. Yeah, that's kind of cool. And then, we can run, instead of this guy, we can run it to there. And then this one requires a direct connection, so we'll do that. I know that's kind of wasteful, but I think it... hello? What are we doing there? That was weird. Couldn't really see where it was going. All right, so now we've got those two, our defenses off the chain, but we know that there's always people coming over there. I think I could make a fence or something, and maybe I should kind of block it off right there. Oh yeah, let's do that since we're here. That's actually not a bad idea. So we got to go to structures, fences, junk fence, not a gate, something like that, and we'll jammer on home this little nugget, right? Go like that. Come on now. And we'll make one kind of lock shell. Nothing too fancy. I'm tired of. They could technically go around that, so let's do one more. I'm kind of tired of trying to make the stuff line up right. To be honest. Oh, this one actually go anywhere. So let's and hit it. Oh, that's terrible. Maybe we try it one more time, shall we? There, that's a little bit more better. Okay. And then I want a way to get up here. So maybe we go ahead and we put. This is kind of in a bad spot, isn't it? Let's look here. Oh, maybe we do it right from here. Okay. Fence, woods, stairs. Ooh, look at you. Look at you doing things for us. Kinda not making any sense there, though. A little bit too tall to call. Mm-hmm. Oh, this actually. Look how nice that's gonna do for us. Or will it? Let's just see what happens when you do that. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, hold up. A little something like that? Nope. Okay. Will you fit? Will you fit right like. We fit anywhere, you peckin' thing. Fit somewhere, damn you. Okay. Oh, I see. Yeah, that might be good enough. We walk up. Yeah, for right now, just for right now, that's okay. All right. I went ahead and I put a point into medicine. Do we love this? Or would we rather have it like, let me break it down for you fellas. Break it down for you fellas. If we did some stores, now we can do a clinic. Right, that's the front of the clinic. If we did it like that, nah. It needs to be something good like that. Boom. And what other ones have we not done? We've got a clothing. Oh, actually, I'm gonna do a clothing because I want the ability. Well, let's do them all. Why not? Let's go crazy here. Right, we got that one, we got that one, we got that one. Do we need to bring this back just a smidgen? Like that. Right. Okay, maybe we make them go a little bit further out. Okay, that we could still get through there, so I'm okay. And then we got clothing. Food and drink we don't have yet. Weapons we've got. Armor and a trader. So we're really looking at armor. Get that money. And we have the trader. We have an armor, weapons, food and drink is what we're missing. Dude, we've got them all now. Hi ho ho! Okay. Let's set her on down. Let's see what that looks like. Now that is a shopping mall. That's cool. And then we can, you know, maybe do some nice carpeting in the. Oh, well, let's try it. Some nice carpeting in the middle. Decorations, floor coverings. Oh, and I want to do, well, it's not in this one. I need in my life, I need to make Those two, will they fit real nice and neat in between? They kind of float. Spin it. So it doesn't look so weird. Kind of like, you know, rolling out the red carpet. And can't do that one. Okay. Let's see how weird that looks. It could be terrible. No, I really like it. I know it's a little floaty. But I like that. Alright, and then there's a thing. Not crafting. Resources? No. Miscellaneous? Yes, this thing. Only one per location moves the fast travel arrival point. Because every time I come up in this place, it shoots me out at the, like, right out there, and I don't want that. I want to end up right here. There. So now we can go, boop, and that'll be our first spot. It may put us in the wrong spot. Hey. Oh, well, no. I want to be... So that's not lined up with this, but it's lined up with that, which is what really matters to me. Okay. We're good. We're good. Now we have to start putting some people over. I command you to run the armor shop.
Okay.
Let's find us a nice little lady, pretty lady. How you look? Oh, you're very pretty. Here, you're gonna be... Here, hold on. Okay, yeah. You're going to run Zibar.
Got it,
all right. You're very pretty lady too. You're gonna be my nurse. And then we need one guy for clothing. Or one person for clothing. You're cool. Hi. You're gonna go right down here to...
Sure.
Okay. So we've got all those done. We'll go check out and see what they have here in a minute. Oh! Looks like somebody's found some more jangles. okay, I gotta fix this. This is where I constantly want to go up, and I can't. I have to go up this way. So I need to just, like, fill in this floor, make the floor mow better. All right. So we need, for defense, I want to put it. Now we have the ability to make the missile. The missile turret. And this is the spot for it. Oh, good lord. Get wrecked. Yes. Yes, 100,000 times yes. Our defense is through the roof, and you may say, generic, that defense is too much. Well, it won't be. Here in a minute, because you have spoken and we're gonna do it. We're gonna put in the water purifiers. I already took them from the other place. They should be, hey. Okay, so one problem. Why are you not placing in the water? Hey, why you no place? Hey, is this not considered water in your world? Uh-oh. Oh, it has to go, like, way down? I mean, I know there's a boat down there, but, hey, wait a minute. Will you go in here? What is wrong? What is wrong with you? Dude, that's perfectly good water. I know I'm taking rads. I know I'm taking rads. This is water, you stupid. What would you call it? Okay, it works here. So maybe, but you notice it's saying, now I'm confused. Let's go somewhere for a hot minute. Let's escape. Let's go to the map. I'm like, if we look at supply lines, we do have a supply line to the Taffington Boathouse. We've stored it. Can you not? Can't you take? Oh, I hope I didn't just scrap them. No, I didn't scrap them. There's no way. All right, let's check something. As you can see, like, I just took them down. So we've got like all this defense and nothing here except for that poor guy, but he's happy. So wait, just one pecking minute here. Now if I go to resources, water, it says I've got 5. Okay, now wait a minute. Get out of here. Are they in here somewhere? Workshop, purified water, junk. Can you not? Are you not able to move structures, store structures? That makes no, okay, hold on. So surely it's not, you don't need a direct connection. I mean, that's gonna be such a pain. I mean, I don't mind like rebuilding them, but like I would rather not rebuild them. I'd rather just move what I had. So now if I go in here and I look, cause now I know there's a direct connection between these two. Resources, water. No. Wow. I'll be doggone. All right, so if you guys know of there of a way, if it's possible to do that, or if I'm gonna have to just like scrap them and move them over, which I'll lose resources if I do it, but I really would like to have them over here. Or maybe it's not. No, I definitely want them. I definitely want them here. There's no rhyme or reason. No, there's no two ways about it. I got it. Oh yeah, that worked perfect. All right, so let's start talking uniforms then. We got a person there. I've got some ideas. So we got this nice lady.
What can I get you?
Let's just do some trading.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Okay, so inventory, apparel. I have this bathrobe. Okay, that might be really cool. Let's just see what it looks like on the outside. That's, oh yeah, no. The dudes get bathrobes though.
Look like someone that needs a drink.
Yeah. Let's trade.
I want to trade a few things.
Of course.
Of course. So, here, let me go apparel. I've got a pretty little dress for you. You could be pink dress. And equip it. And then I'm going to take that bathrobe back and I'm going to take your. Let's see. Oh, that's a little manly. A little bit on the manly side, but I mean, it's not the dress. I just don't know. I'm not sure. Let's try something else here.
Did you drink?
I just want to trade a few things.
Okay.
What else do I have? I know I've got that chef hat. Let's try the. Can I? I doubt. Oh, I can't. You can. Oh, that is not what I thought it was gonna be. Let's take this pink dress away. Oh, that is not as cool as I thought. I thought it was gonna be like legit, like a preacher's thing.
You look like someone that needs a drink.
Hmm. All right.
Let's
well,
trade.
Sure thing.
Well, all right. try... Nope. Oh, dang it. Dang it, dang it, dang it. Laundry green. And... equip. I'll take the pastor's vestments. Back. Will you wear a pompadour wig? You will? Amazing. Okay, for sure these guys.
Hi.
If you need a weapon, you've come to the right place.
All right, let's just do a trade.
Sure.
Okay, this guy. Bathrobe and an Ushanka hat. Bathrobe, Ushanka hat. Yes. Dude, he looks like that. What was that guy's name? It was like Ivan or something like that in Fallout 3, who had the two ladies, the Russian dude. Yep, that's amazing. Do we have another dude? That guy's a dude. He needs one.
Excuse me.
Need armor?
No, let's just trade, dude.
I just want to trade a few things.
Sure.
All right, we have this chef hat, too. And I have... Oh, hey, let's try... let's see, equip and bathrobe. let's try instead of this dress.
Excuse me.
Can I get you a drink?
Trade.
Let's trade some things.
Okay.
I would like... So maybe not the... Maybe not the pompadour wig, although that is kind of cool if they all look the same. Let's try a chef hat. Like, is that for real chef hat? Like, oh yeah, and a Vault-Tec lab coat. Oh, we may be on to something now. Hey, she kind of looks like chef-y. And that actually works pretty good for the bar, sure. Now you also, you need this.
I can patch you up if you need it, for a small fee, of course.
Okay, let's
use some supplies.
Oh,
actually.
Dang it!
All right, but go easy on the chems.
No, that's not what I wanted. Nope. Let's tab out.
If you need fixing up, let's get a look at you.
That's kind of cool. Hear anything?
What's new, Doc?
Been out of the loop. A lot of sick and injured taking up my time. Now, if you need treatment, let me know.
Not interested.
Not today.
Very well.
What? Okay, so hold up. It's almost like I have to give someone else the outfit first. Yeah, watch this. Okay, so I'm gonna have to go. Command you to go. Here. Hey. Command you to go here. Did I do it right? Wait a minute. What's going on? Yeah, so now this is open. Okay, so dude, I command you to assign.
Got it.
Okay, so now you're assigned. Now you're not doing anything.
Hey there.
Farming's as honest work gets.
And then I'm going
huh?
to... Huh? Trade. What? Hey, I would like to trade. You're now my... You're fired, but you're still a person. You're a friend. Hey.
Hey there.
Another day of hard work. Never changes.
Dude, how can I trade with you now? Ah, pecker. Hey, that's okay. You're kind of cool. Hi. Hey.
I just want to trade a few things.
Go ahead.
Okay, so we'll do this one. Apparel. Okay, and then this will be the last one we do, because I know this is probably wearing thin on some people. All right. Hey, she has a really nice little outfit there. And you can keep... Oh, dude. I should get you some glasses, too, because you're smart. But don't wear that thing. All right. Whoa. Yeesh, you're gonna be the nurse? Alright. Let's flop them out. Alright. You, my friend, I command you to go over there. And then you, I command you. Hey. Okay. I command you to go over there. Uh-huh. And then I command you.
Okay.
To get assigned. Okay, perfect. Okay, that works great. That works. Flawless. And now I bet you're fine too. Okay, so it looks like to me, we've got 9 people in here. 6 of them are on shop duty. We've got 1 person who's on there, which I really want to give her something special. Maybe it would be pretty cool. No. Let's get out of here.
Just wanted to trade a few things.
Sure.
I got a couple extra hazmat suits from the other episode. And I was thinking it might be kind of cool. Yeah. Oh, yeah. That's the stuff right there. Yep. I feel like we maybe need a couple more people on lookout. That's epic. This is amazing. It's too good. I got my boy hanging out, buddy. All right, and then I wanna make, this would be a really nice kind of kitchen area. So if we go back in the V, I didn't put those on, right? No, they're just there. I guess I'll leave them, they're kind of cool. If we go back to crafting, there's a kitchen area that actually looks like a kitchen. Just thinking we could plunk that down right there. It's kind of nice. And happiness is down because we don't have water. And boy, okay, let's just do at least 1 water just for the moment so we can make these people very happy. So if we go water, resources, industrial, because there's no way I'm doing anything other than that. Uh-huh. So if we make it more, there's a spot right. Oh, look at that. Look how cool that is. Okay, this requires 5. Oh no. Blah, 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 blah. Time out. Get out of this. Oh no, I'm screwed. I am so screwed. Oh no, I'm not. Okay, I'm fine. Woo! That freaked me out for a hot minute. Yeah, there's nothing unsafe about that whatsoever. Is there? Okay, but the problem is this produces 5, which means something just died, I believe. And let's see if it's these guys. Yep. They're dead! Okay, we can't have that. So let's select this cable. Make sure that these pop back up. Yep, we're good. Okay. This is gonna be less than ideal. Let's take this sucker. Let's see if we can pop it over here because I really wanted to. I wanted to have all the generators over on that dock. I know what's going on here. We've got that sunken boat, but I thought for sure we would have room somewhere for something. Oh, I did it again. You know what? Is that guy still over there now? Yes, he is. Okay. All right, hold up. Get out of that. Tab, we're gonna make one of these before we're done. I cannot leave us hanging. Hazmat suit. Oh, and now I'm carrying too much. What do I have on me that's so heavy? What do I have on me? Oh, did I not dump stuff from before? Let's see. Why so heavy? Oh yeah, all these things. Okay, this will help for sure. I forgot. Oh, I need one of those. Okay. All right, now we're good. All right, let's try this one more time. Oh, you know what I could do? I could leave it there. And run. Oh, yeah. Okay, I got an idea. I still can't really run that fast. There we go. Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna place one of the guys. This will actually look kind of cool, too. I'm gonna place one large generator here for my homies. And yeah, all right, so let's try one more water. Cause I'm lazy to go get that one. And I know I'll make another one, so it's all fine. Oh, I saw a spot that wanted to know about it. Why, man? What is down here that's the, oh, it's, yeah, it's that boat goes all the way to it. All the way to the edge. I didn't realize it was that bad. Ah, yeah. So we're stuck over here with our business. Okay, fair enough. Fair enough. I didn't realize that boat extended that far out. So what we're gonna do then is we're gonna go right up on top of here. We're gonna make a power pylon thingy. One of these big boys, the large one. Huh? And then we should be able to run cable. Oh. Oh no. What have I done? Oh, what am I doing? I'm not sure what happened right there. I hit the wrong button. But that's still working. Okay, point. Oh, it doesn't quite make it. Why? Why? I tell you what. I give up. No, let's go. Let's do power connector. Maybe if we do one right. You're gonna kill me, dude. You're gonna get me so killed. Okay, I'm gonna have to work on that off camera, I believe, because I think I'm really gonna have to re-strategize what I was planning on doing, because I thought I could put the water things right in there. It looks like I can't. Looks like I'm gonna be stuck putting most of them right down in here. Which means I may have to gut out that. I'm going to have to do a bunch of stuff off camera, but that's fine. Woo! Hey, you can't make an omelet without breaking a few eggs, you know what I'm saying? But that's going to do it for me, boys and girls. Hope you enjoyed. If you did, be sure and leave a like. Helps me out so very, very much. And until next time, take care. Brush your hair. I'll see you when I see you. Peace.